guys, welcome back to my channel. If I sound sick, it's because I'm just getting over a sinus infection. But anyways, we're gonna get started. I'm using the Benefits Cabrow Gel, and I'm in the color number 5, and I'm gonna start filling in my eyebrows. Also, if you wanna see a full description on how I actually do my brows, I will leave the link down below. I have an actual tutorial on how I do my eyebrows specifically, as well as my eyelashes. Next, I'm just gonna clean my eyebrows with LA Girl Pro Concealer, and this is in the color Cool Tan. I clean up the bottom and I clean up the top. Next, I'm gonna use this clear eyebrow gel to set my eyebrows, and this is from Eyeler, and I'm gonna use this on both eyebrows, obviously. Next, I'm gonna be using Benefits Professional Primer. I love this primer. It really blurs your face out. Like, you can't see anything at all after you put this on. And then I'm also gonna use Angel Veil by NYX, and I just like to put this in my T-zone because that's where I get really oily. Next, I'm going to use this orange concealer, which is actually a corrector, and I'm going to put this on any dark spots that I may have. I also like to put it underneath my eyes as well because I have bags, and this just helps to make sure that once I put my foundation on, you can't see anything peeking through the foundation. Once that's all blended out, then I go ahead and I apply my foundation. These are my new two favorite foundations. I mix them together. It's L'Oreal's Infallible Matte and L'Oreal's Infallible Glow Foundation. And I put them both together mainly because I like the matte color better. I have them both on my skin tone, but I like the matte color better. But the Infallible Glow Foundation just gives me like a nice dewy look, which is always perfect for spring and summer. Now, as you guys know, the reason why I take so long to do my makeup is mainly because I blend until I cannot blend anymore. Like, I like my foundation to look like it's skin. So that's why I take my time when I'm blending it out. Also, please make sure you get by your ears and you also get down your neck as well. You do not want your foundation looking like you have a mask on. You want everything to look like it's perfect together. Now I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna clean up my eyebrows just a little bit more. Sometimes I get foundation on it, so I do like to fix that. Now I'm gonna highlight with LA Girl's Pro Concealer, and this is in the color Cool Tan. So when I apply the concealer, I blend it out. I also put it on my eyelids as well. And then I go in with a second layer just to highlight it a little bit more. Then I like to go ahead with the Beauty Blender that I use for my foundation. And this is how I make my highlight sink into my actual skin tone and with the foundation itself. You don't want it to look blotchy. Everything has to look seamless together. And again, I take my sweet time when I'm blending it out. Next, I'll take, obviously, my fave, Laura Mercier Translucent Setting Powder. What I actually started doing was drawing a line towards where the line towards my nostril starts. And this is actually what helps to create my own little contour so that I don't have to go back in and contour my nose. So this is kind of how I cheat. Now, I look a little bit weird, but basically what I'm doing is I'm putting all the Laura Mercier powder where I need to set. I let it basically sit there for like 2 seconds so that way I can get it where everywhere I need to put it. And then I go back in with the Beauty Blender and I just pat it into my skin. Now the lines that is there for my nose contour with the Laura Mercier Translucent Powder, I actually let it sit there just a little bit longer while I actually do my contour. Now since it is spring and summer, I don't normally do cream contour mainly because I have allergies, so I try to keep as much makeup off of my face. So I just go in with MAC's Studio Fix powder, and I just do just a regular powder contour. I obviously do it in circular motion. That's what helps it to look a lot more natural and blend in with your highlight where you set. I also do my temples and then on my jaw as well. Now I'm going back in with an old goodie of mine. This is the Skin Clearing Mineralize powder from Neutrogena, and I just use this to set everywhere on my face, and I just blend everything in all together. Now obviously once you set, it's common for you to look powdery, so it's very important that you spray your face. I use Max Fix Plus before my face is completely dry. This is when I highlight. The reason why I do that is because it actually comes out a lot better with any highlight that you use. I'm not really too crazy about highlights, but I do like it there, and as you can see, it comes out beautiful. So I do it at the highest point of my cheeks, and I also do it on my nose as well. And here you go, I'm showing off my highlight. And now I'm actually going to go ahead with blush, and this is from NYX. This is in the color Dusty Rose, and this is a great everyday blush. So now I'm just applying some mascara. Due to the fact that I have allergies, once again, I do not like to do winged eyeliner or even liner inside my waterline, mainly because my eyes tend to get watery a lot more. My eyes tend to get irritated a lot more, regardless if I take medicine or not. So I try to keep as much off of my eyes as possible. However, I will apply some lashes. Those were Kiss lashes, and in a style look so natural. Now I'm just applying some more mascara, and Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced. Now I'm just going in with a fave of mine. Obviously, you can tell it's a fave because look how little it is. This is in the color Nutmeg. This is just a lip liner from NYX. And then after that, I'm going to be applying lip gloss from ColourPop. And this is in the color WeHo. That is absolutely my favorite color lip gloss to basically pair with brown lip liner because it's so simple, but it looks so bomb. That is basically it for the face. So afterwards, I do like to go ahead with Urban Decay Setting Spray, and this absolutely keeps my makeup in place. So as you guys can see, this is very simple. It's a great everyday look. I hope you all enjoy. Please subscribe and give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys next time.